Here, cut that out and eat something. You just get stewed.
I never get stewed. What if I did? Would it turn your hair gray?
No, but it'll put red spots on your liver, especially if you don't eat something. Oh, come on, big boy. I know you've had a hard day in the office.
Hey, get out of here. Put the rest of that cheese in your mouth where it'll do the most good.
I'll go quietly, officer. That's Roquefort. The other's Gorgonzola.
I happen to like Roquefort.
I like Gorgonzola.
Is there any brand that would stop you from talking? I'll order a ton of it.
I'll keep quiet. You know, you wouldn't like Roquefort if you knew the way it was made. They've got a whole town that does nothing but make Roquefort somewhere in France. I was reading about it the other day. It comes from sheep's milk. Did you know that? And they do the rottenest things to the sheep. Ewes, don't they call them? Before they milk them, the cheese people slap them all around underneath to make the milk thicker. And then they put it in a cave underground.
I don't care where it's made or who slaps who. All I want you to do is...
You don't have to snarl about it. There are a lot of people that would be mighty interested to know how they slap cheese.
I'm not interested in cheese.
You said you liked Roquefort, and I was just telling you how they slapped it out...
Do you want me to slap you out of this room?
You and what man's army?
If you don't keep quiet, I'm going to lock you up in one of the outhouses. What would you think of that?
I'd still like Roquefort. I mean Gorgonzola. There, I knew you had a laugh in you. That's perfect. Shake and go to the head of your class. Now, wait a minute, Fred.
Come here.
Hey.
Now, you talk too much, but you're a cute little trick at that. Why haven't you been around before?
You change your mind quick enough.
Your hair always been that color?
Uh-huh. Always been a towhead.
And you always shut your face off that way?
Well, I like that.